So I didn't mention this on yesterday's vlog because it happened after the vlog had ended. I actually, before going to bed last night, watched a movie. I watched The 40-Year-Old Virgin because I've never seen that movie. It's been out since 2005 and it's always been on my list of movies I want to see. And it was actually pretty dang funny. It was actually a really pretty decent movie. So yeah, definitely check that movie out if you haven't gotten to see it. And in fact, you know, I'm gonna go tie my hair up because I've been at work all day and my hair is gross. Okay, there we go. And I've also taken off my Walmart vest, which I completely forgot I even had on. So just as a thing, as a forewarning, throughout this vlog, I'll probably be walking around doing stuff because I haven't been doing stuff since I got in. For example, I gotta put my blinds down. So, I just gotta tidy some stuff up and etc. etc. So you'll see me walking around, probably not paying too much attention to the camera. There's some trash around here I gotta put in the friggin' bin. And just, yeah. So, honestly, it's not gonna be a very long vlog, because there really isn't a whole lot to talk about, because, like I said, from 2 until 11, I was at work. I friggin' hang my belt up. And, I'm gonna try avoid talking about work every day on the vlog, because, I mean, that would get very boring very quickly. Let me friggin'... There we go. Okay. I hang my belts, like, right here at the back of this thing. Then I probably just walk Emily up, because her room's, like, right there. Whoops. I'm gonna try avoid talking about work, because it's gonna get very boring for you guys, I'm sure. And it's really gonna be the same stuff every day, so, yeah. Only difference today is I was filling out a bunch of stuff on the computer. I believe they're called CBLs. It's just, like, modules you gotta listen through, because they've actually got audio and everything, and stuff like safety policies, discrimination policies, all that stuff. So I've been working through those, as well as helping in the back room, so, yeah. And, this morning, I didn't end up getting up till, like, midday again. I really gotta fix my sleeping habits, especially since tomorrow, today at this point, but, Brandon's coming over in the morning, or should be coming over in the morning, so we can get that episode of Shovel Knight done, because it comes out Wednesday, and it's just turned Tuesday for me, so it's kind of important that we get that done. So, that's the plan. I also have to get an episode of Galaxy done in the morning because I didn't have the time to do it this morning because I woke up late. I wanted to do it this morning, but again, didn't have the chance, so that kind of sucks. But I'm hoping I can get that done sometime tomorrow morning. I'm going to try and get up, like, somewhat early, maybe 8:30, 9 o'clock. I told Brandon to get here for 11 as opposed to 10, and, yeah, we're gonna try to get that done in the morning, basically, so. Other than that, there really is nothing else to talk about. I know, at the moment, vlogs are... I'll be honest, for a little while, the vlogs are probably gonna be pretty boring, just because I have a job now, and it goes from 2 p.m. to 11 p.m, and it's kinda gonna mess up the vlogs, I guess, because I can't vlog really during the day, and don't make this weird, but I'm taking my belt off. There we go. But yeah, that's honestly it. There's nothing else I can talk about. I've been spending my breaks, or at least my lunch breaks, playing the Attack on Titan Humanity in Chains 3DS game. Like I think I've mentioned, I'm in the world mode now, completing missions, leveling my character up. It's a lot of fun. I know people bash that game, but it is really, really fun. I'll admit, it's got its problems, but it's incredibly enjoyable, so... Yeah, because at the moment it's the best handheld experience we have, handheld Attack on Titan experience we have. First official Attack on Titan game, I guess, at least on a console or handheld. So, because we got the Tribute games, but they're PC and fan-made, so. And then once they have the PS4 version, it'll also be on Vita, so that'll be portable. So, I'm excited for that, as I've said before. But yeah, that is going to go ahead and do it for today. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.